Brazil trying to buy a combi at an event outside the factory where they've been made for over five decades.
You vende se?
No, you don't say.
Vende se?
No.
I'm having no luck, and even local combi expert Mauricio can't help me find one in the right nick.
You look down the side, it's all wavy, so like his knee.
Mauricio has arranged for me to get a rare look inside the Volkswagen factory as the final few cars roll off the production line.
It starts all the way up there, but when they get here, where do the cars go?
They pick up the van and put over there and start to fix all the parts. It's the oldest line in the world.
Oh, look at that.
It's amazing.
I've never seen that in a car plant before.
Very, very nice.
That's great, isn't
it? Stitch.
Yeah. Touch the last edition.
Yeah.
From where they start to where they finish, how long do you reckon it takes to build a car?
It's amazing, 6 hours.
No way.
Yeah.
It takes me 6 hours to change a spark plug.
Me too.
It may be the oldest working production line in the world, but they do have some clever test facilities.
This bit is the rolling road. It's the first time they tried the vehicle out to see if it actually worked. Oh yeah, off he goes. So he's actually checking the gearbox, make sure it goes in all the gears. And I probably bet you right now, and this is quite a scary, I bet you he's doing about 60, 70 kilometers an hour. Stationary, how cool is that? Well, this has been incredible today.
Yeah.
I've loved seeing these combis and all these ones going off to their new owners, but it's been quite an emotional day, not only for me, but I know for you too.
Yeah, it's a sad day. It's the end of the line.